single.
Yeah. Oh. Actually, I cried. So we dated for a year, and he broke up with me because I don't have a bed frame. True story.
It's true.
Here's how the conversation went. Pretty much verbatim, because I wrote it down. I can't believe it. So, why are you breaking up with me? Remember when I said I wanted stability? Yeah, I know. You and me, we want the same things. No, we're different. How? I have a bed frame, and you don't. And it's symbolic of your instability. So you're breaking up with me because I don't have a bed frame. He said, I said it was symbolic. You're breaking up with me over the symbolism of a missing bed frame. It's a recession. I'm in transition. I mean, I've never not had a bed frame, right? I had a cherry wood on Cochrane. I had a beautiful, beautiful white distressed, beveled, flea market grapevine. He's like, it's not just that. It's that you do things I wouldn't want my wife to do. Oh. I'm like, you mean like rescue a dog from Taco Bell? He's like, I don't care about that. He's like, for instance, if we had a child. I'm like, what? You saw how methodical my notes for the vet were? Taco wouldn't even be alive if it weren't for me. It's like, look, it's not that you wouldn't make a good wife or mother, just that we're not a good fit. I'm like, oh, so now you're disputing the science of eHarmony?